Hi everyone, Alejandro here with Autel Robotics. And today we're gonna do a brief overview into the compass calibration on the EVO II Series. Welcome to the flight deck. Your EVO II's compass comes calibrated out of the box, but if you experience any flight control deviation, any compass abnormality error messages, or you're flying several miles away from the last flight location, then we would recommend that you perform a compass calibration. The compass is a very sensitive instrument, so before you perform the compass calibration, please remember the next couple of items. Stay away from obvious magnetic interference sources, such as steel-reinforced concrete, other large structures, or cars. Make sure to remove any ferromagnetic jewelry, such as watches or necklaces. And lastly, try to stay away from overhead or underground power lines. Please also remember that you do have to be outdoors and connected to GPS satellites in order to begin a compass calibration. Now that you're ready to go out and start a compass calibration, you do have two ways to perform it, via the remote controller only or the Autel Explorer app. We're gonna go ahead and start with the Autel Explorer app first. To begin the compass calibration process through the Autel Explorer app, you're gonna head into the camera view, and then we're gonna tap the settings icon in the top right-hand corner. That looks like a small gear icon. From there, you wanna make sure that the flight control tab on the left-hand side is selected, and then we'll scroll down to compass calibration. Then you'll tap starting calibration. You'll then follow the on-screen prompts to complete the compass calibration. To begin the compass calibration on just your remote controller, power on the aircraft and then the remote controller, and we'll hold the auto takeoff and land button and return to home button at the exact same time. You'll then see a loading bar pop up on the built-in display and you'll begin the calibration. With the camera facing you, rotate the drone 360 degrees horizontally. If successful, you'll see the backlights flash green, and then you will now face the drone upwards. With the camera facing up, rotate the drone horizontally 360 degrees. Again, if you are successful, you'll see those backlights now at the bottom flash green. You will then rotate the drone 90 degrees to the left, and then you'll rotate 360 degrees. If you experience a failed compass calibration, we first recommend moving several feet away from the location you're attempting the calibration at, and then trying again. If you experience repeated failures regardless of location, please contact our customer service team. That was a brief overview into the compass calibration process on the EVO II Series. We hope it gave you a little bit better understanding as to how it works and how to actually go through one. Go ahead and leave us a like on the video and subscribe on the channel, and let us know down in the comment section what video you want to see next. Thanks for watching, and so long from the flight deck.